was Rani's birthday.
It was Rani's birthday. He father gift her.
Yes, good, very good. Ashvi, continue reading. Her father gave her. So Ashvi, yes, bachche, try to read. Her father. Yes, yes, good.
He a big animal book
good
full of pictures. There are
very good.
Pictures.
Yes, there were pictures of
tiger and elephants.
Very good.
Suddenly, she was and
he saw. Suddenly, Ashvi, suddenly she saw.
She saw suddenly. She.
Good.
She saw an animal in the book. It was
tall.
Tall. It has
something.
Something.
Funny.
Funny on its
back. Very good, very good. Okay, so read this next line. What is this?
What is this?
Rani.
Rani.
Good. Rani, yes, good, very good. Asked her father, very good.
What is the thinking on is black?
It's bad. Very good, very good. Okay, so read the last line. What is this, Ashvi? This is a camel.
This is a camel, said he father.
And her father, very good.
That funny thing is
black is a hump.
Is a hump.
Very good. The camel.
The camel likes a.
Lives, the camel lives. Yes, Ashvi, the camel lives. It's lives, bache, lives.
Lives in the
desert.
Desert.
Yes, very good, very good. So, Ashvi, this is a passage about the camel, okay? So, you know what is a camel?
Yes, ma'am. No?
Okay, very good, very good. Okay, so Ashvi, now you have to solve these questions, okay? You have to take it on the screen itself, okay? So, you can read the first one. It was Rani's birthday. So, Ashvi, look at the passage. So is it right or wrong? You have to correct it. If it is right, you can take it. Otherwise, you can cross it. It's your wish. Very good, very good. So, second one, Ashvi, read the second one. Rani's father gave her a toy. So, Ashvi, now you have to correct it down or false it down. It's your wish. So, you can tell me, is it right or wrong? Very good. Third one, there were pictures of lions, tigers, and elephants in the book. So, Ashvi, look at the passage, bache, and you can either take right or wrong. Very good, very good. Now, next one, sorry. Yeah, so Rani saw a boy in the book. So, is it true or false? Rani saw a boy in the book, Ashvi.
करो ये करो पहले मैं नीचे करा ना
Arush, can you see the screen? We can start reading, okay? Very good, Ashvi. Fourth is also correct. Okay, sorry. So, fifth one. Ashvi, the last one. The camel has a hump. So, is it true or false?
Let him study, read this. He has not read.
Yeah, yeah, he will do. Just 1 minute. The camel has a hump. Ashvi, is it right or wrong? Yes, very good, Ashri. All answers are correct. Very good. Okay, so now it's Arush's turn. Okay, so Arush, it's your turn, bachche, so you can start reading.
Yeah, ma'am.
Arush, I'll underline for you, okay, and you can start reading. Yeah, so Arush, start, bachche. Her father.
Her father
gave her a
book
and very good.
Had some funny on its back.
Very good. So next line. So continue, Arush. What is this? So Arush, continue with your reading. What is this? So Arush, first read the full passage. Then you will do right and wrong, okay? So first, Arush, read the 3 lines which is remaining. What is this? So Arush, read louder. What is this? Rani asked her father.
Funny thing on its back. It is a camel. Lives in the desert.
So what funny thing is? The funny thing on its back is a hump. It is a hump. H-U-M-P. Hump. You know what is a hump, Arush? No? So have you seen camel? So can you... You know, the camel has a huge... I'll show you one picture. Just a minute. Then you will get to know what is a hump. Just a minute, Ashvi, Arush. I'll show you the picture. Just a minute. Okay, so I'll show you the pictures. You will get to know what is hump, okay? So Ashvi, Arush, look at the pictures. So see, these pictures are of camel. So now, Ashvi, can you tell me what is a hump? Can you see a big, big back side? What is this? It's a hump. Yes, it is a hump. See, this is a hump. Okay? See, in this picture, it is a hump, okay? The camel has a funny thing on its back and it is called as a hump, okay? So, what is the spelling, Arush? H-U-M-P, okay? It is a hump. Got it? Okay, so now I will share the next slide.
Ma'am, that is the hump.
Sorry, Arush.
That is the hump.
Yes. Exactly. The camel stored the water. Very good. And, you know, it's called a funny thing and on the back of, like, the camel.
Yes, okay.
So, Arush, can you see the screen now? Yes or no? Okay, so now you will see. Okay, so Arush, you have read the passage, so now it's very easy for you to tell us which is right and which is wrong. Okay, so you can pick on the screen. So do it quickly. Ashmi has done all correct. So now it's your turn. Very good. Second one, Rani's father gave her a toy. So is it true or false? Read from the passage, see from the passage. Rani's father gave her a toy. So you can say if it is right or wrong. Okay, very good. Wrong, good. Third one is, there were pictures of lions, tigers and elephants in the book. So Arush, is it right or wrong? You can tick if it is right in the box. Bache, in the box. Yeah, it is right. Very good. So fourth one is, Rani saw a boy in the book. Is it correct or wrong? Rani saw a boy in the book. Yes, fourth is wrong. Very good. The camel has a hump. Is it right or wrong? So Arush, is it right or wrong? The camel has a hump. Arush, second one is wrong, bache. Rani's father gave her a toy. No. Yes, it's correct now. Good, good, Arush. Very good. Okay, so we can do the next one. Yeah, Arush, all are correct. Very good. Okay, so now Arush and Ashvi, you have to choose the right word. So it was Ali's birthday or Rani's birthday? Ashvi, first of all, you tell whose birthday was there? You can speak. Ashvi, you can speak, bache, along with it.
Rani.
Yes, Rani's birthday. Very good. So, Arush, you also tell whose birthday was there, Ali or Rani? Arush, tell the answer orally. Arush, you can speak also. Rani's. Okay, second is your turn. So, Rani's father or mother gave her a book. So, who has given the book? Father or mother?
Father.
Very good. Very good, Ashvi. Very good. So, Arush, you also have to speak. See, Ashvi is also giving the answers.
Father.
Very good. So, third one is, Rani saw an animal which was very short or tall?
Tall.
Very good. Very good, Ashvi. Very good. Yes, Arush. Good. So, fourth one, the funny thing on a camel's back is what? Hump or trunk? What is it, Ashvi, Arush? What is the funny thing on the camel's back? I told you, no? Yes, Arush, you tell.
Hump.
Very good. Yes, very good. Arush, you also tell. What is it? Hump. Okay, very good. So, last one is, the camel lives in a desert or garden. Where the camel lives?
Yes,
very good. Ashvi, clap for you also. Very good. You have given all the answers correct. It's totally correct. Good job. Okay, so now the second passage, okay? So, Arush, you also have to focus, bache, and give the answers quickly. Okay. So, Arush, first of all, now you start reading, then Ashvi will also read the passage. So, Arush, start reading. Arush, start reading, bache. The children continue.
Are in the park.
Yes, good. Raj is.
Raj.
Is. Yes, good. Raj is playing with his. With his dog. Good. So, what is the name of dog?
Tommy.
Tommy. Very good. So, read the second line. Yes,
are
good.
Sitting on the bed.
Very good.
They are talking and
eating.
Eating popcorn.
Yes, very good. So, read the last line. There is a
the pond in the park. There are ducks in the pond. Shumi is feeding the ducks in the pond.
Yes, very good, Arush. Very good. Clap for you. Okay, so now, Ashvi, it's your turn. Bacha, you can start reading the same passage.
The children are in the park.
Good. Raj.
Raj is playing with these dogs.
Good. His name? Tommy.
Tommy.
Good. Deepa and Meena.
Deepa and Meena are
sitting. Good.
Sitting on the bench.
Very good. They are
thinking.
They are talking. They are talking.
They are talking and
eating. Popcorn.
Popcorn.
There is a
pop. Is in the park.
Okay, very good.
There are in a pop.
Good.
Sumi
is feeding.
Feeding the ducks in the pub.
Very good. Very good, Ashvi. Very good. Very good. Okay. So, now the questions are there. Okay. So, I will start reading and you will have to tell me what is their answer. So, Raj is playing with his cat or dog?
Dog. Dog.
Very good. Dog. Yes. Yeah. So, Arush, you tell whom Raj is playing with, cat or dog? So, Arush, you just read the same passage. Dog. Arush, you have to speak the answer also, bache. Raj is playing with his cat or dog? Arush, speak the answer.
Dog.
Yes, good. So, next one is, the children are in the park or school. Ashvi, you tell, bache.
Park.
Park. Very good. So, Arush, you also tell, the children are in the park or school? Park. Say louder. Arush, say louder. Good. Okay, so now it's right or wrong? So, why you have to record, Arush? Okay, so I will say what is right or wrong, okay? So, the first one is, Subhi is sitting on the bench. Is it right or wrong? Who will tell me? Right. Very good, Ashvi. Good. Second, Arush will tell us, okay? So, Arush, second, you will tell. There are fishes in the pond. Yes or no?
Yes.
There are fishes in the pond. Are there any fish in the pond? Where they have told you there are fish in the pond, no? Ashvi, you tell. Second one is right or wrong. There are fish in the pond or what else? Yes, very good. So, what is there in the pond, Ashvi?
Man, ducks.
Ducks. Very good. Arush, it's wrong. Okay. So, there are ducks in the pond, not any fish. Okay. Third one is, the name of the dog is Jerry. So is it Jerry or is it Tommy?
Tommy.
Very good. Tommy. No, so no, it's wrong. No. It's wrong. Okay, very good. Very good. All answers are correct, Ashvi. Very good. So Arush, you have to focus a little bit, bache, more. Yeah, third one is right. Arush, third is correct. Okay, good. Okay, so now, okay. So now I will share the screen again, just a minute. Okay, so now Ashvi, Arush, can you see the screen?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, good. So, bachche, there are words given, okay, on the top. How many words are there? Ashvi, can you count the words, Arush, you also? How many words are there?
Six.
Very good. Six. Good. Five. Arush, you also tell how many words are there? Six. Very good. Okay. So now they have given some sentences. Okay. And you have to choose which appropriate word will come in with sentence. Okay. So now first, Arush, you will tell. He scraped the dash of his boots. You know what is boots? What are boots, Arush? Yes or no? If you know the answer, you can tell me. Yes, wearing shoes. Very good. So he scraped the dash off his boots. So what will come? That Arush, don't underline the screen, okay? Just give me the answer. What will come? Bed, lid, log, mud, tin, fire. What will come? Scrap means he removed. He removed the dash of his boots. So think, Arush, what will come? Ashvi, you can also think, bachche, you can also tell if you know the answer. Ashvi, tell the answer. You can speak. Ashvi, bachche, you can also speak the answer. He scrapped. Which one? Or you can write on the screen. It's your wish. Arush, Ashvi? Arush, first discuss, then write in the copy. So you know the answer, first one, yes or no? So then tell me. He scraps. Scrap means he removed. So what he's removed from his shoes? Bed, lid, log, mud, tent, or fire? You can write on the screen quickly.
I don't know how.
No, okay. So Ashwin, no, bachche, log means a big log, like a tree is log. So what will the answer? What is the answer?
But, ma'am, I write log.
Okay, you have written log. Okay. So what is the correct answer? It is mud. Okay. He scraped the mud off his boots. So you know what is a mud? But is a soil, dust. So when you try to polish your shoes or boots, it's like you scrap the dust. Okay, so what will come? Mud. Okay, I'll correct the answer for you. It's mud. So Arush, right? It's M-U-D, mud.
Mom.
So write on the screen. Ashvi, Arush, you can write on the screen. He scraped the mud off his boots. So Ashvi, can you write mud in the first one? M-U-D, mud.
Yeah.
Yes, very good. That is correct. Okay, so now let's read the second one. So Arush, now you understood what is the meaning of a bud. Bud means a dust or soil, okay? And scrap means you remove, try to remove, okay? So Arush, sit, but just sit quietly. Sit attentively, okay? So understood now, tell me if you don't understood the meaning. Yes, okay, very good. So Arush, can you read the second sentence? Arush, unmute yourself. So Arush, try to read the second one.
He put the peanut butter jar.
Peanut butter jar. So you know what is a peanut? You know what is a peanut?
Yes. Peanuts that we eat.
Yes, very good. Peanuts we eat. Very good. So what answer will come? He put the dash back on the peanut butter jar. So what is this? When you open the jar, so what we know in that one? What is this? What word is this? How can you pronounce this word, Ashvi? Arush? Lid. Very good. Very good, Ashvi. He put the lid back. Yes, very good. So you know, Arush. So why you're not telling the answer if you know? Yes, it is called as a lid. Very good. He put the lid back on the peanut butter jar. Very good. Okay. So now let's do the third one. Let's have a dash minute break. So how many minutes you want a break? You can see my hands. 10. 10. Very good. Very good. So write on the screen, let's have a 10 minute break. Very good. Okay. So now the fourth one is, a nail pierces the dash of his car. So what will come now? So what will come, Arush, Ashvi? Anybody can tell me the answer. In the fourth one. No, third one. Bachcha, third is a 10. So fourth means a nail pierces the dash of his car. You know what is a nail? Okay, so I'll tell you. What is this called? How can you pronounce this word? No, Arush, speak louder. It is tire. You know what are tire?
That are wheels that we go on.
Yes.
Mama, I know the fourth one answer and you circle it.
Okay, you know the answer. Very good. That's very good, Ashvi, if you know the answer. Good. So, you know what is a tire? Have you seen the cars? They
yes.
have big, big tires, okay? Yes, very good. Okay, so now, Ashvi, if you know the answer, bachi, you can tell the last one also. I am tired and want to go to. So, where you want to go to if you are so tired? You want to go to? Where we sleep? So, Arush, give the answer. Where you went to sleep?
I know.
So write on the screen. It's very easy. I am tired and want to go to bed. What it becomes? What you can't see, Arush?
Bed.
It's bed.
I cannot see the screen.
So you can't see the screen?
Mama, I know the answer.
Okay, very good. So, okay, Arush, I'll share again with you. Just a minute. Okay, so now, Arush, can you see the screen?
Yes.
Okay, good. Okay, so I think you know all the answers, okay? So I'll repeat the answers again for you. You can write in the copy quickly. First one is Ashvi, also write in the copy, but check, write the spellings, okay? So what will come first? He scraped the mud off his boots, okay? The second one, he put the lid back on the peanut butter jar, right? The third one we have is let's have a 10-minute break, okay? The fourth one is, so Arish, write in the copy also, quickly. A nail pile is the tire of his car. I am tired and want to go to bed. It's simple. Okay, so you can see the answers, okay? I have shown you the answers now. So you can write in the copy. Yes, Ashvi.
Yes, Ashvi. Fifth one.
Okay, you want to see the fifth one? Okay. Okay, so I am tired and want to go to bed. Arush, you can sit, bache, quickly. See, you have given all the answers correct, Arush. Just write the words, okay? So that you will get to know the spellings also.
Man, done.
Done. Very good, Ashvi. Good job. Okay, let's wait for Arush, okay?
Ma'am, he will do little later. He is having headache. He is having headache. Excuse me, ma'am.
Sorry?
He will do little later. He is having headache.
Okay, okay. No worries, no worries. So, Arush, you can have a drink of water. So Arush, you can take the picture, you can do when you feel good. Okay? Ashvi, have you written in the copy?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, very good, very good. Okay, so Ashvi, just wait for 1 minute, okay? Then we can do the next one.
Okay.
Ma'am, you are on mute.
Okay. Arush, first one is the wind blew her dash off. So what will come? Hat off. So Arush, you also speak. Bachche, the first sentence, if you feel okay. Arush, first of all, just discuss with me. Then you can start writing. Arush, try to speak. Bachche, the first line.
Raise your hand.
Yes, raise your hand. Very good. So you can write on the screen.
The grass is green.
Very good. The grass is green. Hmm.
I am going to feed the ducks.
Yes, very good, very good. So, Arush, yes, you can write first of all on the screen. Okay, I heard a dash howling. What you heard? What you heard? A dash howling? What will come, Arush?
Wolf. Mommy is saying wolf.
Yeah, the fifth one. Arush, fifth one. I heard. Just read the first sentence, okay? Arush, first of all, bache, read it. I heard a dash howling. What will come? Yes. The next one is, he told me a dash. He told me a secret. Yes. So, Ashvi, you try to speak the answers, Ashvi. The first one is, the wind blew her dash off. What will come? Hat. Very good. Second one, raise your dash. Hand. Very good. The third one is, the grass is dash. Arush, what is this? Ashvi, bachcha, again the voice is not coming. I think you are on mute.
Green.
Green, very good. So next one is, I am going to go feed the dash. Ashvi, what will come? Whom you want to feed? What is this? D-U-C-K-S, ducks. Very good, ducks, good. The next is, I heard a dash howling. What is this, Ashvi? W-L-F? Wolf.
Wolf.
Yes, and the last one is, yes, Arush, what your, Arush, your voice is not coming here.
Can you wait for me, ma'am?
Okay, yes, yes, we can wait for you. I'll show you the answers, Arush. He told me a dash. He told me a secret. So you can note down. See, the answers I have shown you, you can note down in the copy, okay?
Ma'am, just writing.
Okay, okay.
Ma'am, today I got burned.
Okay. Arush, your headache is okay now?
Yes. And okay. Today I also got burned.
How you burned?
Well, so I was gone somewhere. Then I prayed to God and there was so many diyas over there. And there was one so hot one. I touched it by mistake. Now it burned here.
Okay, okay, okay. So now you're okay?
Yes, my brother and sister also got hurt.
Okay, okay. So take care, Arush.
And it's hurting now.
So you can put some oil also at that place. Some ointment, Vaseline also. Then it will not hurt you.
Man, I cannot see fourth one.
Okay, so Ashvi, you can see bachche now the fourth and fifth, okay? Yes, we can play the game after this, okay?
Someone said phone is ringing and we can play the game.
Okay, okay.
I said two more words.
First of all, Arush, note down the answers, okay? Then we can play the game. Okay, very good, Ashvi. So, Arush, you also do quickly.
I'm done in 2 minutes.
Okay, okay, okay.
I'm on board.
Okay, very good. Okay, very good. That's very good, Arush. Good job.
It's cool. I got excellent.
Okay, great, great.
I know another way to make I.
Okay, great. So, Arush, first of all, tell me, have you done this quickly? Then we can start the game.
Yes, ma'am. Let me show you how we
okay,
make
good.
That
okay,
one.
So, Ashvi, Arush.
Ma'am, I will show
okay,
you how
very
we
good.
Make it.
Okay, you can show. You can show me. You can try to make here. Sorry, just a minute. Okay, so you can make here, Arush. You can make here on the screen.
We make eye like this also. It's good. Ma'am, I make
okay,
eye full. Ma'am taught me.
Okay, that's wonderful. Good job. Okay, so Arush, we can play the game for 5 minutes, okay? Okay, so I'll give you the one word, okay? I'll write here. Okay, so Arush, it's okay. I got it. Bachche, I got it. Okay? I'll write the word. Arush, don't. I'll write the word for you. It's G. So write any word from G quickly on the screen. Try to think new words. Ashvi, you also, bachche, write. It's gap. Very good.
Okay.
What is this?
Jug.
Okay. So stop. Okay, bachche, we can write in the chat. It's not visible. It's not clearly visible, na? So write any word from G. Try to think new words. Write in the chat. And good is not any word, Arush. Try to think new word, bachche. There are a lot of words. There are number of words, na?
Good.
You can think of any animal. Gain. Very good. Very good, Arush. Good answer. It's gain. So, Ashvi, you can think of any animal also. Good. Very good. It's good answer. Okay. So, now the next I'll give you. Guesses. Very good. Very good. So, Ashvi, Arush, the next word is N. So, think of any new word from N. Nap. Very good, Arush. This is so good word. Ashvi, it's your turn. So, now you can tell the word. That. Name. Okay, very good. Good words. So, what is the meaning of a gnat, Ashvi? So, Arush, its spellings is wrong. Night. This is night. N-I-G-H-T. Ashvi, can you write any new word from N? Any word from N? Sorry, okay. There are so many words from a name. Yes, very good. So, Ashvi, you can give the word to Arush quickly. Any letter, sorry. Any letter to Arush? Ashvi, you can give any bache? Y, okay. Arush, it's Y for you. Write any word from Y.
I know it.
If you know the word, I have told you yesterday. Y-O-G-U-R-T. What it becomes?
Yogurt.
Yes, so write it down, the word, quickly. Yoga, very good. Yoga is also good. Good, good. Now, Arush, you can give any letter to Ashvi. Quickly. Can give any. Z. Okay, sorry, Z. So, Ashvi, Z for you. Z. It's very easy. We know that one animal. Easy. It's super easy, Ashvi. Yeah, Ashvi will get the answer quickly. So, Ashvi, you know the animal starting from Z. Zebra. Very good. Very good. Zebra. Good. So now the last one, I'll give you both one word, okay? Okay, it's M. It's M. Ashvi, Arush, write any word from M. Arush, write the word, bache, starting from M. Monkey, okay, very good. Ashvi, good. Map, very good, Arush, good job. Okay, so Ashvi, can you write any other word from apart from monkey?
Bird.
It's main. Arush, the spellings are wrong. It's main. M-A-I-N. Okay, good, good, very good. So, okay, so Ash, yeah, make, very good. Man, very good. Good words, Ashvi, Arush, very good. What is a moo? What is a moo, Arush? What word is moo? You have written M double O. It's mouth. Mouth is good. Yeah. So Arush, it's okay. It's okay. I got the words. Okay. Very good. Very good. Okay. So Ashvi, Arush, you can have a break. Okay. You can have your dinner. Okay. You can rest. Okay. So I'll see you next class. Okay. Okay, bye Ashvi, bye Arush, take care.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, bachche.